Hello and welcome to the 6th gameplay video for Destiny. As usual, we're going to set the destination. Hope you're all having a good weekend and a good day in general. Let's go to the moon. Got this mission to do here. Yeah, launch, why not? Actually looking forward to using the new assault rifle that I got yesterday. Like, I think it was twice as powerful. Almost twice as powerful as my old one. So, yep.
Should urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
Who is that guy speaking? I haven't googled it yet. I want to know. He definitely sounds like a famous actor to me. First of all, it's Bill
this
Nye.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress.
Really? Whew. I'd have to just activate the jetpack again so I didn't lose a lot of health. Go, boy, go! I'll help you. Damn it.
Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking.
Look, look, don't want to go there. Get to test out my weapon now. It's hard to tell if this is that good because these are pretty weak enemies in comparison to some of the ones I've been facing. Don't you dare hit me, you fell beast. Hey, come back, if I can get it. I think I could.
Hold on. I got it.
You got it. Peter's got it.
But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota.
No, we don't. I'm going this way. Can't go that way, I guess. Let me see if I can go through here. How does it work? This stuff I can collect or can I open it? Hey. If that was heaven, they would have all died. That was also annoying when it would hit, like, just a multiplayer. You just tap you and you die. Healing coils. Healing filaments again. Some enemies down here. Down. Oh, come on. Come on, get... I want my vehicle. What do you mean there's not enough space? How much more space do you want? Okay, I can get in there. Yes. Because it was on an incline. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe I've got it now. I think also the vehicle feels a little like Wiper. It looks a little like Wiper. Maybe that was the inspiration path. Beast. Where are you? Well, the shadow was at me. Okay, the shadow. Yeah, yeah. There you are. Actually, I'm looking forward to fighting this enemy. Like, he's usually annoying. Even the assault rocket I had yesterday was pretty cool. Yep. It is kicking its butt. So this weapon is epic. Hello.
Hello.
I guess no friendly fire. Take out these guys, shall we? Woohoo, I think that's the weapon with... I mean the vehicle with guns on it. It is indeed. Guardian down. My mother continues to descend.
Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker.
Could be, could be. Could bring me some more information.
Let's get out in the open. Please. I'll have a better chance of locking the signal.
And also, I'll have a better chance of being shot. I guess that suits the game just about right. Ooh, cutscene.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Oh, cliche.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. V Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region.
Can we just go Venus?
What are we here now?
We go down.
One game for them saying, nope, we're going. We're off to Venus. Or screw everything. I'll give you the choice. That was heavy rain. No, it wasn't quite that. But this weapon is epic. Weapon is awesome. Damn, that's really good. But this knife ain't so powerful again. Where'd he go? Seems like he's got a headshot on him. Another accidental headshot? But I'll throw some accidental headshot over no headshot any day. Could do with some more ammo. Got a reasonable amount left, but this ammo goes pretty fast. Underneath. Oh, yep, I guess it is. I'm gonna go round just in case something or somebody tries to flank me. Oh no, these crafty enemies. Oh shizzle, I hate these zombie dudes. There's another one coming. Well, there was. Go around. Hopefully there's no more zombie dudes. And I'm probably gonna continue killing the zombie dudes. Since it's the same thing we are.
Damn it!
There's one. Two. I hear more. Stay back, you foul beast. What the wizard done? He is now. Go this way. It's just some butt. That's it. Come on. Shizzle! That crafty bugger. There's somebody behind me as well. Got some noise done. Not sure I've got everyone around here. I think I wanted for them to flank me from behind. Oh, I thought that was somebody there, that little thing there. Guess I can continue going down. Hello, zombie dude. Hello, explosive dude, which I haven't been affected. Shit! Damn it. It's alright when they come in relatively single file because I can melee them. Loads of them. Especially when
just
there's loads
like the
of
ones invading Earth.
We have enemy,
if we don't
other enemies
this,
around and
there'll
guns.
Be more of these hitting home.
Really? These knights are like ridiculously weak now with this new weapon that I've got. The world's grave again. Find the chamber. Let's go to the ritual chamber deep beneath the temple and stop the hive ritual. Okie dokie. I guess it's that simple. Where'd that ship come from? A bit random. I thought I was gone. I still might be, but I'm proud of that little moment. I think it's the AI failing. Because of the AI failure and me doing pretty well. Powerful, especially when there's a lot of them. While they're coming at you, it's minor, you can kill them easily, but when there's that many, pretty darn difficult. I think I might end up using the heavy weapon for the other than I. Come on, where's the witch gone? Maybe you still want to take on the witch first, but with this weapon, the witch is pretty good. Taking out those heavy knights now. Those that were kicking me off the last time. How much health have we got? I want to go directly to the side. Gotta take this double bridge. And one left. Oh, he thinks he can still beat me. There we go. Upgrade unlocked. Copy for this weapon. That will be awesome. The feeling is just using this weapon. Thank you. for the, I don't know if I hit the knight with that, well, that last grenade, I mean. Gonna open
here it
now.
Is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Kill the seven witches. Three of them? I bet you each one is gonna be really powerful. Wait for it, wait for it. Go now. Oh, damn it. One down, I mean two down, in total for one down this turn. This weapon is epic, plus I've lost all my ammo. Nope, got it, got some back. Gotta destroy the hive, god damn it. Destroy the massive influx. Many of them, they just end up flanking them to range. But compared to the witches, there's only three of them and I have some really tough weapons. So I destroy as many of the knights as possible. Whenever I get a chance to get rid of a knight, because the knights are really annoying. They are powerful, more powerful than the others. And they do charge at you compared to the others. Plus, they're really powerful when pitching you. So it's a good all-round, well, enemy to play against you. Sorry about that, you heard that was moving the mic. Regenerate. That was way too risky trying to go at him. Just kneeling at him. Well then no, he almost beat him. There we go. Hopefully he's an annoyed. Nope. Come back. One of the fights we do. I don't need too much energy because I've got this strong weapon and I am better at Destiny and I have to paint it for a few days. But I'd rather not if I can help it. Hopefully that's it. Get the high ground just in case it isn't. God damn it, what? What foul beast do we have upon us now? Oh Tell me. I'm the one who's done all the fighting. You can figure out what it is. Oh, now it's a shard.
They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this?
Great.
Chamber of Night. We should go skip this mission and thing. Okay, I wonder if I go to orbit now, will that end the mission or will it cancel it after we do it? Oh, but I'm taking a risk. I Google it later. Sweet, gun upgrade. I think I died once. I died at least once. I must have died. Sure I did. Twice? Sounds too many from what I remember. Oh, guess I did. Must have done. Game wouldn't lie to me. Venus Ishtar Sink. Destination revealed. The world of Venus. Devour the unprepared. Hopefully not me. Gather your strength to answer the stranger's call. Recommended level 10 to 12. I'm on an 8. Let's upgrade, see what we got. Reduces the severity of this weapon's recoil. Sweet. If we got any better armor that I can use. 34, 38. Oh, looks like I've got the most powerful details. What about this? 53 is what I've got at the moment. Yep, that's the most powerful. I have 29. That's the best. Anything at the tower? Okay, nothing at the tower. What the hell's this? Very hard, forget that. So, Venus. This is level 10. And it doesn't recommend that I take it until, well, I'm strong enough. I'm gonna do this strike. Check this out. Try and get an upgrade. Okie dokie. It's an online thing.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitan feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Okie dokie. The devil's lair. Come on, follow me. Let's turn around and come see. Come on, what the fuck? What? Fight into the devil though and take out the horns of so it's fine. So it's fine. He's down. Thank you, kind sir. There's quite a few dudes over here. Attack me like that. That's not very nice. Bad boy taken down. Just went over his shield, short of it. I hate, hey, don't try and follow me, you foul beast. Getting complacent again. This is one pulp and now he's a level 9. I'm almost at level 9 now anyway. Within this match I'll be at level 9 and hopefully once I complete it I should be at level 10. I'll be ready to do the next mission or the next story mission on Dina. Where is everyone? Oh. Level 9. Can just defeat this guy to get into level 9. I think the purpley dude will. I guarantee you it will. Oh, almost. Of all the dudes, that little guy. Fair enough. Got a new upgrade, I'll chop the right after. Run away, run away! How dare you attack my friend that I've just met? And how dare you attack me? You don't even know me. I might be a nice guy. What the hell? You look at me. Get out the way. I could ignore the knife, but... Nope, I'm gonna go and defeat this guy down. If in doubt, jump crazy like Halo. Even the little dude. Men is behind me. I got defeated by a little dude, and it's gonna be bad if I have to take some piss out of them. Screw it, I'm gonna go play some run after them. I'm gonna go and deactivate the mesh layers now. If they're waiting for me, very, very fast. I don't know if they're there or anything like that. And I'm dead. Yeah, I think these enemies just keep respawning so I forget it. One mesh layer, aka they have. Big damage. There you go. There can let me get some help for you guys. Can I help or do I just have to stand here? There you go. Come on, guardian down, revive me, revive me. The dark room, so if you die, I mean if you all die, you're screwed. Run away, run away, so I can heal. enemies down. He's down. Gotta get this dude with a shield now.
Getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work
maybe
faster.
More than possible. What you know what would help is if you work faster. And like really fast. Damn it, run away. We got this. Regenerate, go back. Get some fuck. Oh, come on, please. Don't do this darkness zone again. The zone. Oh, I thought I even got him. Yes, I didn't. There you go.
Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Slamming another bar. Very interesting. Come on, revive. I just stood up then. No, you don't. Having a shotgun is so useful. God damn it! Come on, revive someone else! Get me that far. Oh no. Yes, Chev, thank you. Damn it, run away with the grenade there. Getting the mesh layer will be done now.
These fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Turbo lane from the left side, and I'm about to die. Going back out there. Do it somehow. Yes, Wife Hunter. I won't let you down. That was perfect. Slidey. Another mesh later. Basically, but your three waves do this. Nothing really to do with layers. They can call you whatever they want. Wait. What he was unlocking. Oh, makes sense. Didn't even know that. Where are they? He's down. Oh, he's going to be down. He's down. He's left. No, I don't want to go gung-ho anymore. Keep going gung-ho. Yes, we go gung-ho. Run away, that's what I'm gonna do. Come on, revive me. Yes, thank you, kind sir. The infiltrate devil's there. Okay, I'm going. Let's go. So I guess every place is a dark zone if you all die, maybe, perhaps? Damn it. The police just had to come flying in as soon as I went round the corner. Oh yes! Took you down, boy. I got killed as well, but it's alright, I'm revived now. Through the fallen, basically just defeat more enemies.
The lair is up ahead. under that colony
how
ship.
Innovative.
Just on the other side of all those devils.
Nice way to put it, boy. Nice words of encouragement. We've got three several devils, not one, but several. Are we all dead? Oh, please don't say we have to start all the way from, I don't know, before. Result.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Feel like a war card in which if you just like touch somebody you die, help the old get it. Come on, there's two people you need to revive, there's that dude down there. And then there's me. Wait. This way. What, he got shot and he's ramping to level 1. That can't be. What the fuck is that? Not something I like to look at. Come on, revive me. You know, attacking me ain't gonna really do anything. Apart from the fact that that guy's coming, but... And he ducked, well done, sir. I don't even know what the supercharged business is, I haven't bothered checking it. Well, it's probably maybe like invincible or something like that. That's definitely not okay, because it's pretty simple as that. Still got this big guy left. Come on, even if they don't come and revive me, as long as they can survive for like 15 seconds, feel good to be back. Stop running, you might as well go. Ridiculous. one there. No! Oh, just a few more seconds. Oh, damn it.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Failed you. I like his method. I'm going to defeat the dude that killed me. No! Like this, I ain't gonna defeat him, am I? Yeah, don't dare swear at me if it was. Okay. Dead. Yes, stay there. Stay there. Good idea. Oh god, I can't revive that other dude actually. Don't come and revive me. Okay, you're here now, don't go, go. Come on, come on. Yes. Result. Thank you for coming. Kicking me off. I'm gonna go and take out that dude. That big guy just doesn't seem to die at all. Now he's laughing, clearly not you. Yes. Thank you, too. It is, but it's so slow. up where I could get into there, I guess I can. They bet you fell, dude. Oh. I don't know where I can be asked to do this.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Wait, I'm just running at you with a shotgun. I'm hoping for the worst. Maybe the viewpoint stuff. Don't know of yet. I think it probably is, like, behind it. That's the end of that chapter. Guess everyone else has left. I think I might leave as well.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
I'm just going to explore the area before leaving, just in case there's something that I'm missing. That's an amazing vantage point. For electric attack. Actually, I got some upgrades. See if the upgrades are of any help. First off, have a little damage dealing field in its wake. Okay. Not really much of an upgrade that I want. Reload is slower. Stability range, I think I'll take that one. Actually, I have a sniper rifle. Not a shotgun. Yeah, I want to try a sniper rifle. Maybe it's not a rifle. It's half decent. Possible.
The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship.
Probably
just on the other side of all those devils.
That chapter. You still. It's almost as if I got a new weapon. This. I'm switching back to the shotgun. and I am leaving this. That was just ridiculously difficult. Probably gonna end the gameplay video in a moment. Level 10. Could do with getting an upgrade before going. Star Patrol. What level was that? That was a level 8 strike. To here. Yeah, I'll probably do the patrol next, maybe. Or I might just go straight to the level 10. But I think I might be able to take it. Either way, I'm ending the gameplay video here. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a good day.